Thank you. What? ready for battle.
A giant gorilla! Just like in those old video games!
I get that part.
I can't wait to get into the fight!
Increased.
My ultimate is ready.
Taking off!
Curtains engaged.
Adjusting angle of attack.
I'm just getting warmed up.
So optimal.
Changing position.
Fire in the hole!
Bomb was crushed.
I cast this forth.
blade of the game.
Surrender to my will.
Ready for battle. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Now. good when I woke up.
This is gonna make you feel better. Oh, time to accelerate!
Ready for battle. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Thank you. Eventually.
score 0-3. Switching sides. Initiating match. Ready for battle. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Behind. not dead. There's no way. Oh, there it is! And he gets the reset! Let's go, Kay! Let's go!
Making games, so I wanted to make a career out of that. Shawnee being a small school was the thing that drew me to it. Shawnee is nationally ranked in the Princeton list for game design. A lot of the professors own their own businesses. That kind of prompted me to start my own business. I started a game studio. I don't think that would have been possible if the school were bigger, and Shawnee put that all together for me. I'm Dalton, and I invite you to discover Shawnee State University for yourself. Please visit discover.shawnee.edu.
Thank you. How's it going, y'all? Thank you. Recently, a lot of the stuff is because Overwatch is a team game. Our primary goal in all of this is just whatever we're doing, we have to do it together. And that's just kind of the main thing that has been our recent focus. And we started off a little kind of iffy, but as soon as we feel the momentum, it just like builds and builds and builds. And then we're just a unit. A little bit of chaos. Well, you gotta have some drama. Yep. Oh, we're pretty excited. I mean, after last Mid-South, you know, we're ready to get back in there. See what we can get accomplished. Honestly, because this is my last semester, I'm hoping with that we can end it on a high note. I feel pretty confident we're getting just better and better. We have some newer faces on the team, but they're quickly building up and integrating really well. So, yeah, I'm excited. Including this lad right here. It takes a bit of time because, of course, since if we're talking about players that have graduated since last semester, we had Bobby, and you know, last year we had players like Deem and our now coach Finnick. And so, I mean, every single time since it's such important that it's all six people doing, you know, the same thing. Just one person changing could be such a shakeup. And so whenever you bring people new, especially people who haven't had competitive experience before, and like as Overwatch, playing it just like casually and competitively, two entirely different games. And so it's just naturally always going to be kind of weird and shaky when it starts off. But I mean, I like to think we're a fun group. And so as soon as people start feeling comfortable, you know, we start having fun, then we start understanding how each other plays, which is where we're at now. It just gets better. And we are finally getting that really solidified in now. Yeah, it's an exciting future. Honestly, I don't have much personally to plug. Just props to their team. The game started on a bit like a rocky note of like when and how it's gonna start, but you know, we played the game. It was good, and GG's. No problem. Thank you for having me.
There's no way. Oh, there it is! And he gets the reset! Let's go, Ken! Let's go!